So, how are you, friends?
Oh, you are all good. Today, we will compare the most rarest subspecies of leopard, that is, Amur leopard versus snow leopard. The Amur leopard, Panthera pardus orientalis, is also known as the Far East leopard, the Manchurian leopard, or Korean leopard. It is considered as one of the rarest cats on earth. There is only around 100 Amur leopards in the wild. Most are found in Russia and few in China, with 70% of its home range lying in protected areas. The Amur leopard is different from its other leopard subspecies by its thick fur that is pale cream color, particularly in winter. Its rosettes are widely spaced and larger than other leopards. The elusive snow leopards are part of the wildcat family. This mysterious big cat are belong to the Panthera genus. The snow leopard, also known as the Aunce, is a large cat which is listed as vulnerable on the IUCN Red List because the global population is estimated to number less than 10,000 mature individuals. They are native to the snowy highland of Central Asia and known as the ghost of the mountain because they are rarely seen out in the open. Friends, did you know that snow leopards are closely related to tigers rather than leopard? So now let's see who would win in a fight between these two mysterious felines. Size and weight. If I compare their size, then observe that the male's Amur leopard are larger than females, that ranging between 7.4 feet long from head to tail and a shoulder height of 2.5 feet. The average weight ranging between 32 to 48 kilograms, but exceptionally large males can wing up to 75 kilograms. Whereas the snow leopard is a large cat with a stocky body and short leg, its length ranging between 6 to 7 feet from head to tail, and it stands about 2 feet high at the shoulders. Its average weight ranges between 22 to 55 kg, but the large male occasionally ranging up to 75 kilograms. So in terms of size and weight, the snow leopard is little bit heavier than an Amur leopard. Habitat. Wild Amur leopards are now only found in the border areas between the Russian Far East and Northeast China, and possibly North Korea. Their range is smaller than 2,500 square kilometers. They prefer mature forest and avoid open grasslands or populated areas. The Amur leopard is well adapted to the mixed forest, temperate and cool climatic condition. Snow leopards live across a vast area of northern and central Asia, including the Himalayan mountains of India. Snow leopards live in high alpine areas. They are found in 12 countries, including India, China, Bhutan, Nepal, Pakistan, Afghanistan, Russia, and Mongolia. Lifespan. In the wild, Amur leopards live for 10 to 15 years, and they may reach 20 years in captivity. In captivity, snow leopards have been known to live for as long as 22 years, but in wild they can live only 10 to 12 years. Speed. Similar to other leopards, the Amur leopard can run at speed of up to 59 km per hour. On the other hand, snow leopard can reach speed up to 64 km per hour, but in very short distances. They are made for ambush hunting, but not for chase.
Bite force.
Amu leopards generally have a bite force ranging from 300 to 310 pounds per square inch. On the other hand, snow leopard can deliver 450 to 500 pounds per square inch of force in a single bite, but I am not 100% sure about their bite force.
Jumping and leaping.
These snow leopards have powerful legs and are tremendous jumpers, able to leap as far as 50 feet. These big cats use their long tails for balance, but according to scientists, the large paws of snow leopards allows it to jump as high as 20 feet vertically. These incredible cats are really the master of jumping. The Amur leopard has been reported to leap more than 19 feet horizontally and up to 10 feet vertically. So in terms of jumping and leaping, snow leopards are the clear winner.
Weapons.
The Amur and snow leopard both have a muscular jaws, sharp claws, and very dense thick fur, which protect them from cold weather and other predators. The sharp canine teeth of snow leopard are 1.13 inch long, and Amur leopard has 32 numbers of teeth, and their canines are about 2 inches long, that mainly used for biting and piercing. Snow leopard claws are very sharp and retractable, which is approx 1.9 inches long, whereas Amur leopard claws are only 1.1 inches long.
Bite.
So now the time has come to know who will win this fight. It's true that in terms of size and weight, snow leopards are little bit heavier than Amur leopard, and it also have bigger paws and better defense. According to me, these are going to be very tough fight, and deciding which animal are the winner is not so easy, because this fight could go either way. This snow leopard has a stronger bite force, which is a huge advantage during fight, but on the other hand, Amur leopard are pound for pound more stronger, aggressive and ferocious than snow leopard. Plus, Amur leopards can compete with large predators like Siberian tiger, wolf, brown bear, etc. And they are able to carry carcasses 2 to 3 times heavier than their body weight into tree. So I like snow leopard more than an Amur leopard, but honestly, Amur leopards have more chances to win this fight against snow leopard. So according to me, there is only 55% chances that Amur leopard will win this match, but not so easily. But instead of fight, it's more important to protect this most beautiful feline. Recently, Amur leopards has been declared as critically endangered species, while snow leopard has been declared as vulnerable species. So more conservation efforts should be necessarily taken, otherwise they will be extinct soon.
Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and share.